Let me tell you something, church. The devil wants to steal your fire. Because if he can steal your fire, he can silence you. If you ain't on fire, you ain't dangerous to him. He has no problem with people just coming to church. But if you can start getting radical, and you start taking this thing serious and walking by faith, and you start obeying the word of God, and you start preaching the gospel, then you become a threat.
No. Declare it from your heart. I will never be the same.